so you can get in. And don't mind the time, forget all that's been.
Hello guys, welcome back with Dario Capograsso. Let's see something very interesting.
Climb the stairs to the roof, lay flat on your back.
Again, after our tutorial how to clean a puppy, we'll see together today how to prepare an adult dog. Dario, what can we say?
Oh well, thank you everybody. We are very pleased to have so many likes on our last appointment according to cleaning a Maremma Sheepdog puppy. So now we've been thinking that it could be a great idea to show people how to prepare an adult dog for the show. So in many countries, there are no like United States or Australia, they are starting now to show their Maremma Sheepdogs. So I think that it could be a good tutorial to show people how to clean in a, let's see, easy way a Maremma Sheepdog. This, for example, is Gandalf. He's an Italian champion, so he's always living outside with the flocks. So usually he's dirty, now he's not too much dirty, but of course we couldn't bring a dog like that in a show. So just with a little steps, we can learn how to prepare a dog for a show.
Which are our instruments?
Oh, well, they are very, very, very raw and easy instruments. So you should collect a pipe for the water, for make the dog wet, then potato starch and just a brusher and just little towels, and then you will see going on.
Friends and Gandalf, let's start.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
A wimmawe, 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 a wimmawe.
The positive trait to use a potato starch is because when the dog is partially wet, the potato starch is absorbing the damp from the coat together with the dirty particles. So then when you brush the dog is clean. So Jenny, as you see, I have more potato starch on me than on the dog, but anyway, I think that it's been a good job. Gandalf is very clean and ready for his show.
Fly away together, fly away forever, honey. I wouldn't mind if you and I would fly away together, fly away. Let's hold hands, fly away, and skip to the beat of our hearts as they chatter, as they pitter, pitter, patter. Didn't you know that I could be your wingman flying away?